This is 1 to 5 inches of nasty old grass all stuck up on here. Look at this.
What's up, I'm Keith Kelfis, and in this video, I'm gonna be doing maintenance on my Exmark Radius X 48-inch riding mower, and I'm super excited. Even though I'm doing maintenance today on a bunch of my other equipment and sharpening stuff, cleaning, oiling things, right now, specifically, we're gonna be doing maintenance on this. So what do you look for when you do maintenance? Well, wash the whole thing and clean it. I just washed it, as you could see. It was filthy, then I cut the grass, and now it's dirty again. It's a lawnmower. But nonetheless, I need to change the oil, scrape the deck, change the blades, check the hydraulic fluid. Let's get to it. And if it's your first time here, welcome to the channel. I'm Keith Kelfis, and this is where we talk about how to start your landscaping business from zero and bring it up to 100,000. Hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications, and watch more videos like this. What's really cool is if you've got any Exmark equipment, your local dealer has OEM parts, blades, belts, oil, oil filters, anything that you need. Today, all I really need to do is make sure my fluids are good and scrape the deck, change the blades. Let's get to that. Look at this jack stand. There's a day that this was probably as red as that mower. All right, sweet. I got a block of wood to stop the blades from moving. Handy scraper, 19 millimeter ratchet socket. I gotta get these blades off so I can scrape the deck, and this deck is nasty.
This is 1 to 5 inches of nasty old grass all stuck up on here. Look at this. Bleh. It's all moldy. Ooh, scrape it, but first, I know that was satisfying. I gotta get these blades off. So I'm gonna be cutting my hands. There you go.
You don't ever wanna pull a ratchet with a closed hand. You wanna keep an open hand in case you slip, you don't rip your knuckles off or bust your knuckles on something.
Man, look at these chunks. Plow. I used to actually do this without a mask. I can't even all the time, just breathing in moldy grass, coughing all day.
Look at these blades, totally dull. That's why I wasn't cutting good, obviously. Let's put some brand new blades on it.
Yeah, that's nice and tight. All right, sweet, brand new blades.
All right, we're good. We got the deck scraped, got the blades changed out, nice sharp blades. I wanna check the oil real quick back here. It looks like honey, it's nice and full. Hydraulic fluid over here, this is good. There's some grease zerks on here too. A couple in the front, a couple underneath. I'll do those next time, and I'm just gonna run a test right now. I'll see you in the next video. Hit the subscribe button.